you can bombard business with letters encouraging them to help the environment, and frankly, little if anything is going to happen. However, if in 1990 you switched to environment-friendly products instead of the brands you usually buy, then believe me, it wouldn't be long before every manufacturer in Canada would make the environment their number one priority. If you really care about the environment and you're not shopping at a supermarket that sells our green environment-friendly products, then in 1990, how is your voice going to be heard? You have enormous power to help the environment, and you've proven it. Just 7 months after we introduced our President's Choice Green Phosphate-Free Detergent, you've already forced Canada's two largest detergent manufacturers to announce that they intend to introduce phosphate-free products. Does the store you intend to shop at in 1990 allow you to buy our green products and vote for the environment at the cash register? If not, isn't it time to switch supermarkets?